I'm here now. For whatever you need.
This is uncharted territory, Vic. Do you think you can handle it?
What are warlock boyfriends for?
I've been awful to you. And you're so good and solid and wonderful. But I get it if you don't want to do this. I know I'm not easy.
I'm not looking for easy.
You're better off without me.
Okay. Then look at me and tell me that you don't love me.
You know I love you. I just feel like I'm going down this. It's a dark hole, and I can't figure out how to get out of it. I don't want to bring you down there with me.
I love you too.
Yeah, don't go on about it.
I wish you know.
Can you teach me one more phrase in sign language? How do you say kiss me?
Por si queremos hablar. Es un teléfono satelital. Lo compré en el mercado negro con Helsinki. No está registrado. ¿Vale? El número está detrás.
Remember that day at the cabin?
I don't think I follow.
You talked about your feelings.
Oh, yeah, that. Man, that was so long ago. I don't know, it's really heat-of-the-moment stuff, and what did I say exactly?
Mike. I love you, too.
Cerrar. Venir aquí corriendo a buscarte y darte un beso delante de toda esta puta discoteca llena de gente. Es la cosa más fácil que voy a hacer en toda mi vida.
You got this. You got you. And that's enough. What does that mean?
What do you want it to mean? What does that mean?
That I'm still in love with you. I love you.
I really don't get why you don't just put your stuff in a backpack like a normal person.
Well, because I knew the day would come where I would need it, and I wanted to be ready.
Ready for what?
For this.